Hi, this is Doc Vlad from Doc Vlad's Food Blog. Good morning to all my friends and followers on Doc Vlad's Food Blog. This is Doc Vlad. I am outside of Cogon Gymnasium here in Tagbilaran City, Bohol. And I am here for the weigh-in of the boxers for Minakmakay sa Cogon. This is an amateur boxing event. So I'm going to turn the camera on. I'm going to show you what's up here. You can hear the motorcycles and cars driving by. Okay guys, so here is Cogon Gymnasium, just right up those stairs. And there's the sign right there. I'm going to try to zoom in on it. Minakmakay sa Cogon. Saturday, October 14th, starts at Cogon Gymnasium, 2 p.m. in partnership with the following sponsors. Okay guys, so we are going inside the gymnasium for the weigh-in. I'm going to show you what it's like inside Cogon Gymnasium. Okay, it's a bit dark because, well, no one's really here except those who are keeping it clean and the boxers who are going to fight tonight. There's Sensei Melchor Arong. We're from the same dojo, BCS Aikido Rio in Palm Street, and we are both working for Gab. He's working as a referee and judge, and I'm working as the ring physician. Okay guys, so these are the things that I will use for the weigh-in. The pre-fight checkup. Here's my BP cup, my stethoscope, and this is my pulse oximeter in here. We'll be right back. guys. So I'm back home in my house here in Bohol, Tagbilaran City. So I was there for the weigh-in of Minakmakay sa Cogon. These are amateur bouts, okay, all amateur fights. There were a lot of fighters, a lot of boxers for Minakmakay sa Cogon, because the amateur fights compared to the professional fights, they are shorter. They have fewer rounds than the professional fights. But don't think for a minute, you know, that it's not any good. These guys are just as tough. And eventually these amateur fighters are going to work their way up the ladder and make it to the pros. It's only a matter of time. So another difference between amateur fights and professional fights. The amateur fighters will wear safety equipment, whereas the professional fighters don't. Well, they have a mouthpiece, but probably very, very little anything else. The amateur fighters have the headgear, they have the body gear, things to protect themselves. So, yeah, Minakmakay weigh-in was pretty good. It went pretty well. Now, I want you guys to do me a favor. Stay tuned for the actual boxing event, okay? Stay tuned for Minakmakay sa Cogon, the actual boxing event. This was a weigh-in. Now stay tuned for the boxing event coming up soon. Take care, God bless. I will see you at Minakmakay sa Cogon.